growing up, my goal initially was to play in the PBA, and that was always part of my plan. I ended up playing overseas for a couple of years, and then it was going to eventually come over here and try to play, and then kind of got rerouted to Miami.